Hello, I'm Dr. Shivani Chandan, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist at Aster RV Hospital, JP Nagar, Bangalore. Labor is the most beautiful phenomenon in the life of a woman. The normal process of delivery is so beautiful and so memorable that every woman should wish to have a normal vaginal delivery. So let us look at what are the things you can do to increase your chance of having a normal vaginal delivery. First and foremost, it is very important to have a healthy weight gain throughout pregnancy. An average Indian pregnant woman with a normal BMI gains around 10 to 11 kgs throughout the 9 months of pregnancy. So this weight gain should be kept on check, and there should not be too much of weight gain. You can do this by modifications in your diet and exercise. Eating for two is a myth in pregnancy. The idea is to increase your caloric intake but keep the weight on check. So it is advised to eat more of proteins rather than carbohydrates throughout pregnancy. Along with this, a moderate intensity of exercises such as walking, brisk walking, help you to keep your weight on check. The second most important thing is to attend regular pregnancy classes that are held at Aster RV Hospital along with your support system. It could be your spouse, it could be a mother. So during these classes, what is taught to you is regarding labor. How does labor begin? What to expect? And how you should deal with the early stages of labor, so that you're not taken by surprise when suddenly you start getting labor pains and you think it is something abnormal. We also teach you other mechanisms that help you cope with labor, such as breathing exercises, such as other exercises such as butterfly exercises, bridging exercises are taught to you during these classes. Also, if your spouse attends with you, we teach them how to support you through labor with the breathing exercises, with the exercise ball, what are the exercises you can do on the ball when you are in pain, so that you can get through this phase easily. The final and the most important thing is that you have to be willing to have a normal vaginal delivery. So many patients come into our OPD saying we don't want a normal delivery because we are very anxious, we are very scared, we don't want pain, we want a direct cesarean section. Let me tell you that cesarean section also can be painful after the surgery, whereas a normal delivery is a physiological process, and that is what is definitely recommended. So you have to be strong-willed and willing to try to have a normal delivery. Finally, there is something called labor analgesia, that is ways in which you can deal with pain during labor. The simple techniques would be breathing that I've already mentioned, acupressure techniques, using the exercise ball, and finally, if these don't work, we can also give you medications intravenously or even inhalational gases or epidural, that is an injection on the back to reduce the pain during labor so that you can go into labor comfortably and easily. I would definitely recommend all pregnant women to try our services at Aster RV so that we can help you increase your chance of having a normal physiological vaginal delivery.